Capital expenditures, or CapEx for short, represent the cost of acquiring or upgrading a company's fixed assets. Now, you'd find a company's CapEx in the investing section of the company's statement of cash flows. And the CapEx is going to be a negative amount. Okay, it's a cash outflow. So you'd see something like the following. You'd see $5,000 and it'd be in parentheses. And that means that there was a cash outflow of $5,000 for capital expenditures. So let's look at some examples for some actual companies. So here's the consumer products company, Procter & Gamble. Okay, this is an excerpt from their statement of cash flows. You see the investing activity section right here, and the first line item is capital expenditures. Okay, and so that corresponds to these amounts right here, because we actually have, these are three statements of cash flow, okay, for three fiscal years. So if we just look at 2021 right here and we see this amount, so the amounts are in millions. So this means that Procter & Gamble had $2.787 billion of capital expenditures during that fiscal year. Now, it's not always going to say capital expenditures explicitly in the investing section. Okay, so for example, let's take a look at Walmart's statement of cash flow. And again, we go to the investing section of the statement of cash flow, and you see that the first line item says payments for property and equipment. And you don't see a line item that says capital expenditures, but this is it. Okay, right here, this amount. So for 2021 fiscal year, again, the amounts are in millions. So Walmart had $10.264 billion of capital expenditures, okay, during the 2021 fiscal year. So this payments for property and equipment, even though it doesn't say CapEx or capital expenditures, that is capital expenditures. That's CapEx. Okay, I want to show you another example. We'll look at Costco. Okay, Costco, another retailer, cash flows from investing activities. Okay, so we're in the investing section of the statement of cash flows. And now it's this line item right here, additions to property and equipment. Okay, so this amount, again, it's in millions. So this would be that Costco had $2.81 billion of capital expenditures during the fiscal year that ended August 30th, 2020. Even though it doesn't say capital expenditures or CapEx, when you see something that says additions to property and equipment, additions to property, plant, and equipment is talking about CapEx.